so to say.
Yes.
What does this portend for the government and people of Plateau State?
Well, it shows that there is unity in Plateau State. There is also opportunities in Plateau State. First of all, Plateau is the home of peace and tourism.
Yeah.
And when you have a home of peace and tourism, you expect a lot of people to come here for holidays. As they come in, they bring in a lot of investment. You can't do investment where there is no ease of movement. And part of this ease of movement is also to support one of our policy trusts, which is economic rebound. You understand that we recently agreed and we established the one-stop shop. What is the one-stop shop for? It's to ease business. And you can't talk about easing business when there is no free movement. Now this is to enable people, a lot of investors who are always in Abuja, Lagos, having the opportunity to come to Plateau State, to find it very, very easy and comfortable when they want to come and do business and go back. That is not all. We have our sons and daughters in Abuja. A lot of them are always finding difficulties to get back home, to meet their people, and also at weekends go back to Abuja. This will afford them the opportunity to come back to Plateau even 3 times in a day from Abuja if they want. So a lot of people will be coming to Plateau because of the weather, and that is an opportunity we are creating so that people will now see Plateau again, once again, as a home of peace and tourism.
Yeah.
From here, even if you are following your car to go to Abuja, it will be more than that. It will be more than that and the dangers. So this one is the minimum for now that we can address with our partners. So we will thank them for agreeing to this level to say that in 25 minutes you are in Abuja and you start filling your car for 10 or 20,000 when you are not sure of getting to that place. And again, I said, this is to complement the effort the president is doing, because I know the National Assembly is aware, they have done their best. Our road, the Akwanga, Jos, Bauchi and Gombe was already given. We are waiting for the money, the funds, to start reconstruction of that road. That is what we are getting from our National Assembly members, from our ministers. We are putting our heads together so that we will still see that we have this road. Recently, the Honorable Minister Transportation came out and said our railway is coming. They are going to award the contract for Maiduguri, Jos, Port Harcourt, Maiduguri and Jos. Our inland container, very soon, we are almost very far. It will come back again. And so with all this, we are making opportunities for business to thrive in Plateau State. I think the greatest beneficiaries of this are businessmen and investors.
As a means of revenue, sir.
Business of aircraft. What we do is to create the enabling environment for business, for people to come and invest. If you have the money, you can also buy the plane and come and start flying.
Thank you very much.